It's always nice to have plants or fresh flowers in your home. It brightens up the house and gives the room a lovely aroma. This depends, of course, on the type of plants that you buy or grow. But there are some that have natural health benefits too. There are plants that have benefits that you may not know about. It's been found that there are plants that can improve indoor air quality by absorbing carbon dioxide and releasing oxygen. Scientists at NASA Space Agency found that certain plants get rid of 87% of ammonia, benzene, and formaldehyde in a room's atmosphere each day. If you are an asthma sufferer or have other breathing problems, then over time these elements can make your condition worse. The plants that the agency found to have the most effect are rubber plants, peace lilies, spider plants, bamboo, arum ferns, aspidistras, and gerberas. The scientists doing the research found that in a 1,800-square-foot room, 15 plants were the optimal number required to change and purify the air in the room. That's not really a lot, and they only need to be in 6-inch pots. So, if you suffer with any kind of breathing problem, or you want to give your home a nice smell the natural way, go ahead and brighten up the room, and feel a whole lot healthier. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.